To My Dream Love by Walter Richard Cassels, read for LibriVox.org by Garamania. Where art thou, O my beautiful, afar? I seek thee sadly till the day is done, and o'er the splendour of the setting sun, cold, calm, and silvery floats the evening star. Ah, where art thou, hidden light, that haunts me, yet still wraps thee from my sight? Not wholly, ah, not wholly, still love's eyes trace thy dim beauty through the mystic veil, like the young moon that glimmers faint and pale, at noontide through the sun web of the skies. But ah, I ope mine arms, and thou art gone, and only memory knows where thou hast shone. Night, night the tender, the compassionate, binds thee, gem-like, amid her raven hair. I dream, I see, I feel that thou art there, and stand all weeping at sleep's golden gate, till the leaves open and the glory streams down through my tranced soul in radiant dreams. Too short, too short, soon comes the chilly morn, to shake from love's boughs all their sleep-born bloom, and wake my heart back to its bitter doom, sending me through the land downcast, forlorn, whilst thou, my beautiful, art far away, bearing the brightness from my joyless day. I stand and gaze across earth's fairest sea, and still the plashing of the restless mane sounds like the clashing of a prisoner's chain that binds me, oh, my beautiful, from thee. Oh, seabird, flashing past on snow-white wing,